Virgo, what's up? Welcome to my channel. Am I tripping or not, Tarot? My name is Cock Frost, but you can call me the Ghetto Nun. So Virgo, I'm here to do your bonus slash March slash general slash love reading, my G. I do cuss in my readings and give no fucks about it. So if you do, please get the fuck on. I do start all of my cards upright in my deck. I don't believe in starting out with reversals because that's some bullshit. Also, I did pre-shuffle Virgo, but I did not lay any cards down just yet. We're going to do it together. Please keep in mind this may or may not resonate with every single Virgo. Get no fit nugs. Info for private readings will be below the video. Please take the time to check out our community board. It's like the farmer's market for all the nuns and high priests, where they have their businesses, purposes, gifts, etc. posted. If you'd like to submit your business for the bulletin board, please check the info in the description box below the video. If you find that the convent is not for you, please look for the nearest exit mark. Get the fuck on. Watch your head on the way out. Hit the alley. You'll be back in Turland. Thank you to everyone for all the bookings, donations, likes, subscribes, comments, shares, purchases to my website, and pledges to my Patreon. I love you. Virgo, I don't know why I was feeling like I had shortness of breath with your reading, but I did, G. It was weird right when I started to record. So some of y'all could be dealing with that, Virgo, shortness of breath. Somebody could be asthmatic. Somebody could be overweight, possibly, Virgo. But that wasn't even the intuitive message I got for you. That just started right when I started recording, which was weird. Virgo, some of you guys are newly single, or some of you guys may be going through a divorce or a separation right now. You could be keeping this to yourself, Virgo, or someone else. I don't know. I feel like, or some, this could be like a job loss or something, some type of loss, Virgo. Okay. Somebody may be keeping this loss to themselves. Okay. You or someone else. Someone may not look like what they're going through, Virgo. You may not look like what you're going through right now. Some of you guys, Virgo, you or someone else is looking to reconcile. Someone's like watching someone to see if it's a possibility that they can reconcile with this person. It could be friends, it could be lovers or whatever, but it's some type of, someone wants to check something out first, Virgo, you or someone else. Like they don't want to make a move until they know for sure. So this could be also like the whole separation divorce thing. Like maybe some of you guys are waiting for someone to come towards you, Virgo. And maybe someone did recently separate, or you did, but they haven't gone to like the person. I don't know. Maybe they haven't come to you, or you haven't gone to someone else. But somebody wants to make sure, or someone's looking to see if something's been finalized or some shit like that, Virgo. I don't know. Maybe somebody's like losing patience with someone because it's too quiet is what I heard. I don't know. Someone's huffing and puffing. Someone may be upset, or someone may be giving birth. Maybe that's what the whole breathing hard was for. I don't know. Or somebody just out of shape, Virgo, period. Okay. Let's see. Give me some, what was this? Wasn't this on, wasn't this on Cruel Intentions? You hear it? Yeah, I don't know. They just say Cruel Intentions. I feel like it was at the end when Sarah Michelle Gellar came out and they found the cocaine in her rosary and shit in front of the whole school at the end. Okay. I don't know. I don't know why they're showing me that scene, Virgo. If you've ever seen Cruel Intentions with Ryan Phillippe, Reese Witherspoon, and Sarah Buffy, basically, y'all. Okay, let's go, Virgo. I don't know what that has to do. I mean, shit. Cruel Intentions. Okay, Virgo, let's see. Somebody may be looking into you, or you may be looking into someone as far as like why or what's the reason. Like, you know what I mean? As far as like some of you guys may not trust somebody, Virgo, or somebody doesn't trust you with the whole Cruel Intentions thing. So maybe someone's trying to return when they chose someone else, chose something else, and now someone's trying to rebound to someone else or come back to you, Virgo, or vice versa. And someone's trying to figure out what someone's intentions are. Someone may be doing a background check on somebody too, going through somebody medical record. Virgo! Ooh-wee! Let's go now. All right, this is the high vibing card. This is the ascension card. This is also getting high, but that's not normally my getting high card. So let's stick with the ascension card. This is like a, like you vibing on a higher frequency, Virgo. You or someone else. I like that card. You got Page of Swords at the bottom of the deck. Could be a Libra, Aquarius, Gemini, or you could be a Libra, Virgo, Cusper, or have Aaron, your chart Virgo, or somebody does. But somebody's looking into something. I told you, Page of Swords with this high vibing card. Somebody, I feel like this feels like somebody wants to know what's going on with you. Or you want to know what's going on with someone. Somebody could be looking into the twin flame journey, divine feminine, divine masculine thing. It's like somebody wants answers, Virgo, but they're not asking you. Like someone wants answers about you, or you want answers about someone, but you're not going to ask that person, or this person is not going to ask you. Like someone's doing some background digging or something like that. Maybe somebody wants to know what you're about, Virgo, before, I don't know, gee. It's giving me like kind of cool, like on a love thing, like they want to make sure, you know, like Virgos, you know, got their shit together. But it's also feeling like, opportunists, because remember that's what Cruel Intentions was about, when they got the other girl to sleep with Ryan Philippe, member, and all that other shit, and the mama was the head mat. It was some crazy ass shit going on. Like, I don't know, Virgo. I feel like somebody could be pulling strings. This could be like something where somebody's with someone's son or daughter, because the son or daughter has money and head of something else, and like someone's not with someone for the right reasons, I feel like, Virgo. Okay, I'm this reading already all over the place, and we only got one damn card, Virgo. What the hell? Ain't this your opposite season? Pisces? That's what they said. This is your opposite. So maybe you may be feeling a little bit out your element right now, Virgo. Or shit, I don't know. I don't even know what they talking about. Give me another one for Virgo. Since we all confused. All right, you got the ladder to success, angels ascending and descending. This is really good, Virgo, with this high-vibing ascension card. This is like maybe that's why I couldn't explain it. You know what I mean? This is like really spiritual. This is not even on this plane, Virgo. This is on like 5D energy right here for sure. Now, someone is climbing the ladder to success at their job, but you could do spiritual work, or you guys are in your purpose, your divine journey where you're supposed to be. This is what you're supposed to be doing, and you're getting some type of emotional, spiritual, like some type of like high, but it's like a euphoric high, or like a spiritual high, like the Holy Spirit high. Some of you guys are in your purpose, and you feel this way every time you whatever save a life, perform on stage, do a reading, heal someone, finish that book, whatever it is. There's some type of high you get, Virgo, but it's like a natural high. Yes. A lot of you guys are on a natural high right now, Virgo. Maybe that's whoever this is peering into you can't figure out what it is. Maybe you give somebody a natural high. It's something like that, Virgo. I really feel like someone's trying to figure out what it is about you, or you're trying to figure out what it is about someone that makes someone feel, like makes me feel this way. I feel like I'm on a natural high. So someone could feel this way around you, when they work with you, when they make love to you, when y'all do some shit like that, or you feel this way about someone. It's almost unexplainable. Shit. Well, I mean, damn, divine feminine in the house. Yes, Libra Taurus energy out here. Could be Leo Aries Sagittarius, heavy Sagittarius with the angels ascending and descending here, but that's what this is. Shit. This is like another level of consciousness you could be embarking on as well, Virgo. Okay, but you are the fucking hermit, G. And the hermit does look into things. This one's looking up. But shit, that is kind of your energy too there, Virgo. It's like, how can I become better? A better me, says Virgo. I don't know. Maybe because it's something about you, Virgo, that's real sexy right now. I'm going to keep it real. But it's like because you're in the laboratory. Yes, that's what it is, Virgo. It's because you're in the laboratory, G. So everybody wants to know what you're doing. You know, when you put your scientist coat on and your beard get long and you got your lantern and your microscope and your little, what they call, beakers and whatever that shit is called. They're showing me like some chemistry set. Like that's when you're your sexiest, Virgo. So maybe someone's intrigued by what you do or something like that, G. I don't know. It's like a mad scientist, but it's like somebody's intrigued by that shit, Virgo, or you are. You're intrigued by the mad scientist in the laboratory, they said. I don't know. Something about Linkin Park. put something on this high vibe and ascension card. Why is this here for Virgo? Yeah, Three of Cups. It's like the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit is what this feels like with this ascension card and angels ascending and descending. Didn't y'all had an army of 1090 last time? Your last reading was real spiritual. This one feels like real spiritual too. I feel like a spiritual union, but it doesn't feel like with a person, G. You got angels ascending and descending, Jacob's ladder, with the ascension card and the Three of Cups. This literally feels like the Holy Trinity, G. Okay? Virgo, so you could be coming into one with yourself. Some of you guys may be keeping to yourself, Virgo, but I feel like it's because you're becoming one with yourself. They keep saying you're in the laboratory, so... And you know that ain't how you say it, but they're saying it like Dexter's laboratory, but Virgo's laboratory. Okay. I feel like people notice this about you, Virgo, as far as what's going on, like as far as you, like you must be onto something, doing something great, of course, right? People don't even know what to say to you. Like you're different. Like, you know what I mean? Like, how do I approach Virgo? They seem to be in like a whole nother time space continuum and shit, like, you know what I mean? Like you're ascending at a high level, Virgo, or some shit like that. I feel like you may feel like people may not be approaching you, or people may not be reaching out to you. You may not be approachable right now, but you are going through some type of transformation or some type of shit right here. Your kids could be going through a transformation as well. Your job, your body, what you ingest and all this shit. Like, I just feel like you're changing. That's why I really can't grasp it. You got angels ascending and descending. Who can grasp an angel, G? With ascension card. It's like I can't. It's like trying to get it in this cup. Somebody may be trying to, like, put you in a box, Virgo, or try to, like, understand you. And that's not even really wording that right. It's not even understand you. It's like there must be a formula to Virgo. You know what I mean? There must be an answer to why Virgos like this, how they do things, how they think, how they work or something. There's no mathematical explanation for you, Virgo, is what they're saying. This shit kind of weird, but dope. It's like somebody can't figure you out, but Divine Feminine is at the bottom of the deck. / Divine Masculine. So I have a feeling a lot of y'all are on your purpose, on your divine journey, and people can't relate or connect to you right now. But I feel like that doesn't last for long. I feel like you're in a transitional period. That's why. So another level of consciousness. Give me another one for Virgo here. Cancer energy here. Sagittarius heavy. Could be Leo, Aries, you, Virgo. The Magician. But this is the vice versa deck. So he's turned around. Yeah, that's why I said people don't know what you're doing. You're in the laboratory. If you were this way, this should be televised. It's not, G. I don't know what you're doing behind closed doors, Virgo. This could be, it doesn't feel like anything malicious or negative. It feels very, very spiritual. Like you're trying to make your dreams come true, bring in something. This is also giving praise and thanks. You could be putting things on your altar. This is saying grace before you eat. This is all this type of shit. Like I feel like you're merging with the Most High, G. That's the only way I could describe that shit. Gemini energy out here. I see a Cancer Gemini cusper out here that could be waking up. Right? Did I say that right? Gemini Cancer cusper. Yes, that could be waking up. There's something about a group coming together. This could be a soul family as well with this Three of Cups and this Magician. It's not just you, Virgo, going through this. I feel like the spiritual community, the high vibing ones, everybody's going through this as far as kind of keeping to themselves. Like we're focused on our goals. Trying to please God, get to the top, raise our children correctly, get these businesses up. You know what I mean? Stay sane, emotionally stay, all this shit. It's no pinnacles out here. But I like that, Virgo. You know why? Here you are right here with your back turned again. You're not worried about money. This is like things that are priceless, like your spiritual health or something. Yeah, you could be coming up with something right now, Virgo. Like getting ready to produce something. You could be a musician or whatever, some type of artist. But that's what's playing right now is... Shit, I can't think of the song now. But it's definitely Nirvana. But here we are now. Entertain us. Yeah, here we are now. Entertain us is what they're saying. Yes, people are waiting on you to do something, Virgo. I don't feel like it's ready yet. Whatever it is, G. I'm telling you, you in the laboratory. You are, G. People may feel like you turned your back on them, Virgo, but I don't feel like you have. I feel like whatever you're doing is for the betterment of everybody. Real shit. They can feel how they want. Shit. Put one on this ladder to success here for Virgo. Knight of Pentacles. They're all turned around except for this Three of Cups. Well, yeah, they're all turned around except for the Three of Cups. This ain't you. I don't feel like it is. This could represent just people. People also want to learn from you, Virgo. There's something that you do that people love. It makes people feel good. Whatever you produce, you could do something in regards to the beauty industry where you make people look beautiful. This is cosmetology, makeup, athletes, musicians, entertainers, influencers, whatever the fuck. There's something that y'all do that the people love, G. They fucking love that shit. I don't feel like they connect with others in regards to whatever this is that you do, Virgo. I feel like they mostly connect with you. They love you. But for some reason, you're not giving the people what they want. Maybe you should, you know? Maybe you kind of like, you know, this could be like promotion. Like, coming soon, 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 Virgo, 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 right? This could be like that whole Beyonce tour energy and shit where people waiting and shit. It's giving me that type of energy, Virgo. And not that all y'all on Beyonce shit, but it's almost giving me that. Like, whenever you come out, motherfuckers will be there, G. It don't matter how long it take, Virgo. People are waiting. They climbing up the bleachers and shit. Look at this shit. Don't let the people down, Virgo. This shit better not be wet, okay? I don't like that the Knight of Pentacles came out, okay? Okay? Unless this just ain't ready yet. So, Virgo, I'm gonna put it to you this way. Make sure your shit on point before you release anything. If you need more time, then stay in the laboratory. Don't be peer pressured by people. Virgo, Virgo. Like, don't be pressured by this shit. This could be relationships, connecting with people, whatever the fuck. This is like almost like peer pressure, but you need to do things when you're ready. When you're ready to turn around and get the people what the fuck they want. But when you're ready, though, you know what I mean? Don't be half-assing no shit, Virgo, because I don't like the Knight of Pentacles here. This is the ladder to success, but it doesn't really produce, okay? So don't feel like rushed or obligated to do anything, Virgo. I'm telling you, or else you're going to regret it. You will. Wait till you love it, too. Like, would I buy this shit? Would I wear this shit? Would I join this shit, work for this company? Like, would I do that? You know what I mean? You need to ask yourself that about your own product. If you say yes, then you ready to drop that shit. If you say no, then don't drop it. Because Virgo looks into shit. He got the hermit got the lantern. He gonna look that shit up and down, make sure ain't no strings popping out, buttons missing, the zippers go up and down, all this shit. So make sure you cross all your T's and dot your I's, Virgo, before you do whatever this is, okay? Ooh, wee. Someone out here is slow to awaken as well. It could be another earth sign, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, but it is happening. Someone's kind of like stuck, Virgo. Or in regard, it may not be awakening, but they're like, they don't get it as fast as you do. So this could be somebody who just overlooks details, Virgo, and you don't. So people could be like, it takes Virgo a long time to do this shit, but Virgo like the shit done right. So you know what I'm saying? Y'all go on and leave then. Shit, I'm going to look over my shit, says Virgo. Get the fuck up out of here then. Cause I bet when y'all come back tomorrow, my shit gonna be on, wipe me the fuck down, ladder to success. That's why it takes me so long and I'm here all night, says Virgo. But I mean, sometimes that's what it takes, Virgo. Something about perfection out here, and not that you have to be perfect, but it has to feel perfect to you, at least in whatever this is. This could be a wedding, you know what I mean? And people are like, when are you guys getting married, Virgo? When are you guys gonna do this? When are you guys gonna do that? It's like when I'm good and damn ready. This is like peer pressure, Virgo, is what this feels like, okay? So it could be what I said in the beginning. Say someone separated from someone, Virgo, or divorced or whatever, and someone's waiting on that person to come to them now because they left their spouse. Well, when are you going to come to me? You left Virgo, or Virgo, you left your spouse. When are you going to come to me? It's like, don't get peer pressure, Virgo. That's what I keep picking up on. It's like you are in the laboratory. I don't know. You could be in the bathroom, boo boy. Yeah, somebody's name could be Devin. But shit, some of y'all just ain't ready. I mean, shit, that's what it says. Or somebody else, Virgo. Your energy is kind of out here as the not ready energy. The Knight of Pentacles is already slow when he's bringing something. This looked like he just stopped. Like, should I take it or should I not? He's not moving. He's like, should I or should I not? I've already come. This is like contemplation. I've already come too far. Yeah. Make sure you feel comfortable, Virgo, on whatever it is you're about to embark on. That's the best advice I can give you. Like, read everything over. Look everything over. This could be a purchase. You know what I mean? Check everything, G. Okay? Don't let the salesman rush you or the leasing office or the real estate agent or none of that shit. So if you gotta say, well, then shit, maybe I come back. It's a little late. I'm a little tired. I don't know if I could be making these decisions right now. Then bring your ass back. Don't do it. It's something like that, Virgo. Trust your judgment. Even trust your judgment when you don't trust your judgment. You know what I mean? It's like, I'm not really in the right frame of mind to be making these decisions. Trust that shit, Virgo. If you feel that way, you're right then. You're right. You're not in the right frame of mind to be making these. Don't be making no ass of yourself. Ass. Okay? Of yourself. That's what this feels like. Or is somebody else? Queen Dowager. This is my Queen of Pentacles card. So this is you, Virgo, as well. But look how she got her elbow leaning on the shit, asking questions. You know what I mean? This could be the peer pressure person. So when are you guys, like I said, when are you guys going to get married? When are you going to drop this? Well, when is your next one? Well, when's your reading? Well, where have you, this is like this type of shit. It's like people want the shit, Virgo. I feel like it's a good energy as far as people like what you do. They love you. And there's a high demand for something. It could be for your love, your energy, friendship, your art, whatever it is you do. But you need to tell them motherfuckers, we are out of stock, bitch. This shit ain't here. I got your name on the list, girl. Shit. It's like this type of... Don't let nobody peer pressure you, Virgo. Or you peer pressuring someone. This also could be somebody, literally, this can be like drugs. Drug energy, like someone wanting to get high. Like, hey, you know where I can get some... Because this is my high card. I said that as well, okay? That they ain't selling or that you can't find somewhere and somebody mama in the kitchen cooking rice. I don't know what she cooking, okay? Somebody out here got a drug problem too, Virgo, okay? Somebody's hinting around asking someone if they know where to get something without asking, do you know where I can get something, G? Okay? Somebody out here is a fiend, okay? Somebody on drugs out here, Virgo, for sure. Somebody tell that motherfucker no, or you do. And look how they leave. You don't need that shit. Get off that dope, whoever that is, okay? Or alcohol or something like that. Somebody doesn't even want to be seen. They look really bad in the face, Virgo. It could be a Gemini, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy that looks really bad in the face. But it's because of the company that they keep to. All of them do drugs and do all that shit. Side note. So maybe that's who that is that disappeared. Maybe y'all just disappear from a group like this because you need to get your shit together, Virgo. It could be something like that, you know, and people are looking for you, some shit like that. Maybe y'all just need a break, not from the dope game, but just a break, period. Or some of y'all need a break from that dope, okay, or alcohol or partying or some shit like that. But people are going to come looking for you because you are the life of the party. That's for a lower vibing bunch right there. And not saying y'all are low vibing for that partying group, but I'm saying the activity, right? Partying, drinking, we gonna party and bullshit type energy. And some of y'all want to get yourselves together, Virgo. Ain't nothing wrong with it. But just know these people gonna come looking for your ass. Like, what's popping with the party? Where were you last night? We didn't see you down there at the old juke joint. It's this type of shit. Be careful of being peer pressured. I have known Virgos to be peer pressured, Virgo. Okay? Y'all realize when y'all get there that y'all don't want to be there or you don't want to do this or this is not where you want to be. But y'all can be peer pressured though. You know what I mean? It's like trying to get the hermit out the house. Come on, hermit. Just come out for a little while. Right? You like, well, I got my lantern, my snug while. Okay, I'll go out. It's like this type of shit when you really don't want to. And then when you get there, you hold the lantern up. They're going to be like, this is some fragonarchal bullshit. Yeah, and then you want to go home. But you're already wrapped up in some shit. That's kind of what they mean. Like, don't half-ass something. Don't let someone have you release something, let something go, or get into something before you're good and ready, G. Period. Or you don't do this to somebody. Ambassador from Ming. Ambassadors from Ming is what that says. Sorry, you could be dealing, yeah, heavy cancer out here too. This could be family doing this shit. This could be people from your past for sure, Virgo. Okay. As far as the people, or these are just like, I mean, it could be supporters as well, because Three of Cups is not necessarily bad. This is friends here. She don't really look like one. You know what I mean? But she kind of give me friend energy, but ain't nobody in the background. That's why I said you're separating from people, or people are, or someone's separating from you. But someone's gonna come looking for, be aware, Virgo, whoever comes looking for you, right? When they, I feel like whoever this is knows that something's not ready, or you're healing, or you're recently separated, you're trying to rebuild. They know something about you. This motherfucker's still gonna come asking for shit, okay? I feel like you're about to be shown who gives a fuck about your time, your health, your space, your heart, all that shit. It's almost like, you know, when people, like, you tell them, like, man, I'm not really feeling too good. And they like, oh, that sucks. You think you can still pick me up at 6 and give me a, like, this type of shit. You're going to see that shit, Virgo, or you're this type of person. Okay? Somebody out here, like, is either that selfish or that much of a fiend and shit, where they like, I don't give a fuck about you doing kids' homework. Where the rock at? This, like, this type of shit too, Virgo, so. Or somebody just really loves what you do. Whatever you like. You know what I mean? For a lot of y'all, that's what it is. You could be dealing with a Taurus. Yeah, heavy Cancer out here for sure. Somebody may want to reach out to you, Virgo, but I, like I said, I don't feel like they know what to say. I feel like someone admires your work. You know what I mean? That's what this feels like. Someone could be shy, Virgo, or this could be you, or another earth sign could be shy or intimidated or whatever. But I feel like you only getting greater, Virgo. So whatever you are building in the laboratory, for those that are taking their time and you like, it's ready when it's ready type shit, you gonna blow motherfuckers' minds with whatever this shit is, Virgo. So people that are kind of intimidated by you now, shit. Yeah, it's gonna damn near kill some motherfucking body once you come out. It's like a new age shit, Virgo. So I don't know, some of you guys can be inventors or some shit like that. You're building something, you're creating something, Virgo. And I feel like you've always been a builder and a creator. You are work, right? So people know when you're working, you're doing something. Maybe that's why you quiet. When Virgo gets quiet, or, you know what I mean? The hermit don't even answer the doorbell, you know what I mean? With the lantern, like that motherfucker just act like ain't nobody there. It's newspapers all sitting on the porch and shit. Everybody know the hermit working. The hermit ain't dead, you know? This is a lot of rings on the doorbell, a lot of phone calls. A lot of shit like this, Virgo. A lot of distractions out here, too. They don't work. And I don't even really feel like these people know that that's what they're doing. It's distracting you. Some people may really be wondering what's going on with you. We haven't heard from you. You haven't been here. You haven't reached out. Some shit like that. I feel like you're doing something. Some of y'all are having some money issues, Virgo. Or Taurus is. Or you have Taurus in your chart. But this is because somebody's scared. I don't want to say they're scared, but it's like somebody who's unsure. It's like someone got an invitation. Like, yeah, you can work here. You can do this. But it could be a lot of pressure for somebody, Virgo. Like, I don't know if I could do that. I don't know if I could do this. You know, someone feels kind of intimidated by you, Virgo. Or you feel intimidated by someone. It could be by someone's spirituality for sure. Some of y'all are just like fucking high vibing in the motherfucker out here, Virgo, for sure. Okay? A lot of threes, 333. Yeah, something about ascension. Something about the Holy Trinity, Virgo, okay? I just feel like you're accelerating spiritually at a very high rate, and it's kind of separating you from people or separating people from you, but I don't feel like it's permanent. It's like, you know, like once you come up, everything that goes up must come down. So this level of ascension or awakening, it's like school. When the bell rings, you can come back outside. Right now, you're still in class. You're in the, they keep saying you're in the laboratory, G. So you can't be disturbed right now, period. Damn, okay, Virgo. Sloth. Yeah, I told you people think you slow. Not slow as in like slow, but I mean as far as whatever you're producing. Or this could be somebody waiting on someone. Like, why are they moving so slow? Like, give us Virgo. This could be somebody, shit, Beyonce may have you motherfuckers waiting like an hour and a half for her ass and shit. You know what I'm saying? If night done fell up in that bitch, ain't nobody leaving though. Well, somebody is. You know what I mean? But the ones that really there for her and shit, this like this type of energy, they ain't going no motherfucking where. That's why I said, Virgo, take as long as you need, G. Ain't nobody, yeah, they tired. Yeah, people a little, you know what I mean, anxious and shit and want to see what you got or what you coming out with, what you're wearing, who you're with, whatever the fuck it is you do, Virgo. And people do think you are moving slow, but shit. Whatever you produce is successful, the ladder to success and shit, no matter how slow. Maybe you had to restart some shit. It's like, I gotta start back at the drawing board. I didn't like the way the shit went. People will appreciate that. Virgo, You know what I mean? It's like the end product of something. Like, you know, people don't know the hard work that it takes to do something. The end product is all they see. You know what I mean? It's kind of making me feel like they love whatever the fuck you put out, Virgo, but you got to love what you do first, or love the person that you with. You know what I mean? It's like, I can't just be with anybody or just throw some bullshit out, dress any old kind of way, say any old thing, says Virgo. And sometimes it takes me longer than others and shit. Shit, the hermit, oh, okay, that motherfucker scooped to the door and shit. Like, you know, motherfucker be like, ding dong, ding dong. Like, the hermit is coming, bitch. It's the hermit. Okay, it take him time to get there. That's what this is. Especially if you was in the laboratory. That's all the way down in the basement, G. All the way down in the basement. Now I got to turn all my shit off so I don't burn down the laboratory. Put my snugwow on. Find my lantern. Find the star that goes in the lantern, right? Get everything ready. Oil up my knees. Get up the stairs. They still like, ding, dong. They ain't leaving. They just gonna keep ringing the doorbell, because whatever it is that you have or you do, Virgo, only you can do it. So however long it takes the hermit to scooch to the door, G, shit, they look, armadillo. Are they slow or fast? I can't remember, but they're making me feel like it's a little slow, but it's a hard shell. It's like the hermit ain't dead, he just walks slow. You know what I mean? He moves slow. He's very detailed and specific. You know what I mean? He's not going to go to the door without his lantern and his snug wall. It could be a draft. The lights could be out, like, you think before you put anything out. This is like being very careful, Virgo, but I like it. I like it in this sense, because you don't want to, like, create no bullshit or put out no false information, false, like, product, or get involved in relationships where it's like, I don't really know how I feel about this shit. You know, like, it's like, take your time, Virgo. Okay? So anyway, that's been your reading, Virgo. Like I said, it may or may not have resonated with every single Virgo. Still, thank you for visiting my channel, Am I Tripping or Not Tarot. My name is Cockfrost, but you can call me The Ghetto Nun. Please hit like, subscribe, share with your friends. Again, info for private readings will be below the video. You can purchase your DU gear and your TuneIn deck at theghettonun.com. And I will talk to you later. Love you. Bye.